As explained in the blog, today's trip ended up being a lot shorter than expected, even though the starting and ending points were the ones that were planned. The road trip itself was very routine, so the two blue flags represent two photographs taken on the tram ride in Everglades National Park. The white marker is where I made a comment about the smoke that I could see and smell. However, looking at the video afterwards, I realized this is basically invisible.
Evidence here.